dx. So it becomes y plus square root of x square plus y square dx is equals to x dy. Now dy upon dx is equals to y plus square root of x square plus y square upon x. क्या क्या हमने सबसे पहले dy upon dx की value निकाली है. Homogeneous equation में हम क्या करते थे? Here the degree of the equation is 1 in the numerator and in the denominator, so it is homogeneous differential equation. Now put y is equals to vx. After differentiating with respect to x, dy upon dx, first function derivative of x is 1, second as it is derivative of first. So what we get instead of dy upon dx, we write v plus x dv upon dx, y is equals to vx plus square root of x square plus v square x square upon x. Vx take x square common, 1 plus v square upon x. X square जब square root से बाहर आएगा, it becomes x. Vx plus x into square root of 1 plus v square. Now take x common, v plus square root of 1 plus v square upon x. Now it become x dv upon dx is equals to v plus square root of 1 plus v square minus v. dv upon square root of 1 plus v square is equals to dx upon x. Now taking integral on both sides, now we solve the integral. Square root of, note it down up to here. Now in the next step, integral of 1 upon square root of a square plus x square is equals to log of x plus square root of a square plus x square. Integral of 1 upon x is log of x plus constant of integration. Log of a into b, we can write it as log a b. Log of v is y upon x plus square root of 1 plus y square x square. Y upon x plus square root of this, log se log cancel ho jayega, y upon x plus square root of x square plus y square upon x square is equals to c x. Now take x common, x as LCM, x square square root se bahar aayega, it becomes x. Now take x as LCM, y plus square root of x square plus y square is equals to cx. When x goes here, it becomes cx square. Here we have modulus on both sides. To remove modulus, we can square both sides, so then we get the result as y plus square root of x square plus y square square is equals to c square x4. Now the next one is question number 9. Write down the statement of question number 9. Solve y x cos of y upon x plus y sine of y upon x minus x y into sine of y upon x minus x into cos of y upon x dy is equals to 0. dy is equals to 0. First, this term goes on the right hand side. Then it becomes y x cos y upon x plus y sin y upon x dx is equals to x y sin y upon x minus x cos y upon x dy. Now what we do in the next step, first we find the value of dy upon dx. So dy upon dx is equals to y x cos y upon x plus y sin y upon x y sin y upon x minus x cos y upon x. Now when we put x as lambda x and y as lambda y, then the differential equation remains the same. So it is the homogeneous differential equation. Now we put y as bx. After differentiating, what we get? Dy upon dx v into 1 plus x dv upon dx. Note up to here. Dy upon dx is v plus x dv upon dx. Y is vx cos v, y is vx sin v upon x vx sin v minus x cos of v. We left with cos v plus v sin v upon v sin v minus cos of v. So x dv upon dx is equals to v cos v plus v square sin v upon v sin v minus cos v minus v. Take the LCM now. V sin v minus cos v. V cos V plus V square sin V minus V square sin V minus minus plus V cos V. Now what we have left with dV. This term goes on that side. V sin V minus cos of V upon 2V cos V dV is equals to dx upon x. Now integrate both sides. Now if we see the derivative of V cos V, first function as it is, derivative of This minus 1 goes in the power of this, so we can write it as log of 1 upon y upon x becomes x upon y, x upon y, 1 upon cos is sec, so sec y upon x, log of x upon y, sec y upon x is equals to log of c x square. Log will be cancelled, x upon y, sec y upon x is equals to c x square, 1 x will be cancelled from here, so it becomes 1 upon yx sec y upon x is equals to c 1 upon. Now we can write it as the sec goes on that side, 1 upon c cos of y upon x xy, 1 upon c xy cos of y upon x. We can take 1 upon c as another constant, so k, so it becomes xy cos of y upon x is equals to k. With the condition k should be greater than 0. Now the next question is question number 10. Write down the statement, solve x dy upon dx. Solve x dy upon dx is equals to y minus x tan y upon x. This is homogeneous differential equation of degree 1, y minus x tan y upon x. If we put x is equals to lambda x and y is equals to lambda y, then the differential equation remains the same. So it is homogeneous equation, so put y is equals to vx, differentiate with respect to x, dy upon dx, v into 1 plus x dv upon dx. Put the values now, v plus x dv upon dx, y is vx minus x, y upon x is v upon x. By taking x common, we have left here with this, v will be cancelled from both sides. Now it becomes integral of 1 upon tan v dv is equals to dx upon x. We can write tan as part of v dv dx upon x. What is the integral of part is log of sine x. Take this minus here. Log of sine v minus log of x plus constant of integration, that is log c. Now use the identity here, log of a minus log b, that is equals to log of a upon b, log of sine y upon x. Log will be cancelled, so we have left with sine of y upon x is equals to c upon x. Sine of y upon x is equals to c upon x. Note it down. Thank you. equation and form the differential equation in the form dx upon dy. So let's start. 2y e x upon y dx is equals to minus y minus 2x e x upon y dy. Now we will form the equation in the form dx upon dy. So it becomes y minus 2x e x upon y upon 2y e x upon y.